do them two times, and they have two verses. So he's going to play the first and the second verse, and when he gets done, I'm going to try and sing the first and the second verse. Now this song we're going to try is about a little old lady's daughter who gets woken up. She gets woken up because a man is courting her playing the flute beside his weekend.
His name was Everett Kapayou.
I got it recorded.
I think a lot of people here remember him very well. And he encouraged me about a little over 30 years ago to see if I could play these songs on the flute, which I understand his mother did play these songs on the flute. And I'm really privileged here. I get to play these songs on this flute. This flute was, anybody ever gets a chance to go to the history board at over at the hotel, the Spocky Hotel there, you see two photographs of this man named Palashik. I think it's Gene's relative, grandfather maybe. And in both of those photos, he's playing the flute. this is one of his flutes right here. So we'll do another song, one more song for you. And I'll play that song and Luke will sing it.
This next song is about a man and a woman that are in love, except they live on opposite sides of the water or the river. So in this song, the man is telling the woman that he misses her. Then he tells her to use her mirror to flash at him to make a signal when they should meet.
We put on our heads to be